If you really want to be popular, consider two little words. Sex tape. Lois, you don't need these axe wounds. If I can dress like them, so can you. It's a gift from some drug dealer who went missing. Just because you dress like us doesn't mean that you can be like one of us. It doesn't matter what costume I wear, yours or mine. I'm a superhero. That's who I am. Okay, Captain Muffin Muncher. Have fun playing make-believe. This is all make-believe, Brooke. The reality is, you're an evil who's just as bad as the worst criminal scum. You want to get real, Mindy? In the real world, I win. I go to an awesome college, I marry a hot guy, and I make adorable babies for my nanny to take care of while we vacay in Paris. My life is gonna rock, and yours is gonna suck. And no matter how no boy is ever gonna want to kiss that hole you call a mouth. So why don't you spare us all the whining and slit your wrists now? Because the only thing that's gonna ruin my day is looking at your face one more second.
Told her.
What's that? A ghetto cell phone? Gonna call for help with a comeback? Actually, my daddy bought this from a disgruntled DARPA employee. You see, it was designed for crowd control, but deemed too severe. It emits a pulse that creates spontaneous nausea and diarrhea. He called it the sick stick. Well, either your daddy got ripped off or you're back in make-believe land, sweetheart. Because we feel fabulous. Not for long. Oh, my God! You get away from me. Please, you win.
I don't want to win. I just want to make the world a better place.
Dad, you home?
Dad? Is this what you've been up to while I'm out working nights saving for your college? You've been dressing up and fighting people? There is blood on these stick things.
What are you doing in my room?
I was looking for drugs. I was worried about you.
Good. Well, now you can stop.
No. Now I'm even more worried. Jesus, Dave, drugs would have been better. This is deranged.
Whoa, some people do a lot worse.
Oh, the people you hang out with?
No, the people I hang out with are superheroes.
There is no such thing, Dave.